الحديث الثالث عن أبي عبد الرحمن عبد الله بن عمر بن الخطاب رضي الله عنهما قال: سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول: بني الإسلام على خمس: شهادة أن لا إله إلا الله، وأن محمدا رسول الله، وإقام الصلاة، وإيتاء الزكاة، وحج البيت، وصوم رمضان. رواه البخاري ومسلم.
حديث 3. On the authority of Abu Abd al-Rahman, Abdullah bin Umar bin al-Khattab, radiallahu anhuma, who said, I heard the Messenger of Allah, sallallahu alayhi wasallam, say, Islam has been built upon five things: on testifying that there is no God save Allah, and that Muhammad is his messenger, on performing salat, on giving the zakat, on hajj to the house, and on fasting during Ramadan. Both Al-Bukhari and Muslim relate this.